Bene.
So bad.
Bene.
You know her?
She's a friend of my sister's.
You look good, Benny. You smell good, too.
Why don't you do me a favor, right? My apartment's on the second floor. Be comfortable. What the fuck are you doing here?
Thought you'd be happy to see me. Been waiting for you all night, baby.
This won't take long. Go on. Let's go. Fuck, I told you about to come over here, huh? What the fuck is wrong with you?
What the fuck is wrong with me? What's wrong with you? You're the one Albert's mother bitch on an anniversary. But it's okay, baby. It's okay. I shaved for you. Smooth like you like it.
Man, cut that shit out, man. What are you doing?
Why are you acting like that?
Look, I'm gonna call your ass a cab, all right? I'm gonna have him take you back to the motel. Talk about this shit tomorrow.
I wanna stay with you, Daddy. We can get some wine and some candles. It's like romantic shit. Hell, she can stay too. I won't even charge her.
Man, hell nah, man. I don't know where your mouth has been.
Wherever you told it to be. It's been all the places that help you stay in this nice-ass apartment. That help you take this prissy-ass girls on this expensive-ass date. You better tell that trick that next time she sees me, she better smile. Because me and my dirty mouth paid the bills up in this home. You used to take me places. You used to whisper shit in my ear. Make me feel all good. And now... you don't even... fuck you, Benny. And fuck your car. I'll find my own way home.